But she also said he's never really been out, never been around any other dogs. I don't think she's really ever taken him anywhere. He's having a hard time on all these forms. So general obedience issues, and he's very timid. So we work on a lot of that confidence. Anyway, let's kind of see where he is. Lennox, come. So, not too bad. He's actually doing pretty good. But I don't know if you notice, he's very shaky right now. Keeps looking around, shivering, his leg, back legs are shaking. So he's definitely worried about his environment. So I think over the next couple of weeks, on top of all the obedience, we're going to get him out, try to give him experience as much as we possibly can, really build up that confidence. But I guess we'll kind of see. See you back here in 2 weeks.
Lennox! Lennox! Come! Come! Yes! Good boy!
Lennox! Come! Good boy!
Max, sit.
Good, set.
Down.
Good, down.
Max, break. Here we go.